Bridge in Albion's been closed after failing an inspection today. The Puddle Dock Bridge on South Freedom Road over 15 miles stream is scheduled to be replaced in 2025. The bridge was built in 1933. Approximately 400 cars cross the bridge every day, and the detour is about 12 miles long.